Okay, guys. Remember back in the beginning of season one, we looked at the short film Batman Dead End? That was the one where Batman took on Alien and the Predator. Wasn't that cool? Well, this time a different production company, Bat in the Sun Productions, produced their own little short film called Batman City of Scars. Check out my review.
Recommended to me by one of our fans, City of Scars is a 30-minute HD film that pits the Batman against the Joker who just escaped from Arkham Asylum, and now Batman is trying to track him down. Alright, trying not to give away too much, the story continues with the Joker murdering the parents of a young boy, which hits home for the Dark Knight. While on the trail of the Joker, you do get to see Batman kick some ass here and there, interact with a villain or two, and lots more, all within a half hour of solid entertainment from beginning to end. The cinematography and effects are fantastic here, and one of the most important aspects of this film is the acting. Kevin Porter, who plays Bruce Wayne and Batman, did a fantastic job as Batman. Thankfully, you won't have to hear him attempt to emulate Christian Bale's gravelly voice of Batman, and actually, if you listen carefully, he seems to take a cue from Kevin Conroy's Batman from the animated series.
Harley, where is he? Two people are already dead, their child is missing. He doesn't care about you, Harley, he's just using you.
Regardless of whether that was the intention or not, that's still pretty damn cool. As for the Joker, I do wish the makeup could have been a bit better. Not like Heath Ledger's makeup, but more like Jack Nicholson's Joker. I certainly understand the director not wanting his film to take too much from previous Bat films, and wants this one to be more original. The film certainly succeeded in being just that, a definite rival to Batman Dead End. It's a great story, it's got a wonderful cast of characters, and enough action for any Batman fan. Highly recommended.
Well, there you go. No spoilers here. You'll want to watch this whole movie. It is that awesome. Head on over to batinthesun.com. There'll be some links provided to where you can watch the movie in its entirety. Enjoy!